The luxury steamship Artemis Titanic sank in the early hours of April 15, 1912, off the coast of Newfoundland in the North Atlantic after sideswiping an iceberg during its maiden voyage. Of the 2,240 passengers and crew on board, more than 1,500 lost their lives in the disaster. The news about the Titanic still shocks the world and weighs heavy our hearts. That was a great story. I love it. Can you tell me more? Well, I did not give up and I was saved by a lifeboat. It took me to the Carpathia. Oh!
Thank you.